The Knox County Health Department released new COVID-19 numbers in the last hour or so, and no new deaths again today. That number holding at 67. The county is also reporting 2,024 active cases.